look here, a new face, a new body. Oh, I am so glad I got out of bed this morning. Let me guess, you need a sponsor. Great, muy bueno, we are simpatico, eh? You want a sponsorship and I need a contestant. The game is easy. You enter my little arena and the game begins. Rules pretty simple, kill or be killed. You make it through alive, give me a good show, and you'll have your sponsorship. Easiest sponsorship in the wasteland. You ready? Excellent. Put a good show on and I'll put it in reruns for years.
Welcome, viewers, to another exciting Rock'em Sock'em episode of Mutant Bash TV, the show where carnage is king. We've got a fresh new competitor here today, straight from the past. He looks tough, but is he ready to compete? We'll soon find out. But now, give it up for our hero! In a test of skill, our contestants complete all the arenas under the part time posted on the electro screen. Simple enough, you say? Well, not so fast. We've got a fresh batch of Northern Muties here today. They're tough and fast, so our contestant best be on his toes. Let's get this show on the road. Kill or be killed, that's what this game is all about. Start the show. Thank you. attempt to win some big money prizes. It's very simple. Shoot the target to stop each wheel on a prize before the time runs out. Watch out for mutants!
Contestant this month, here's your sponsorship letter. Good luck in the race. But now before you go, care to star in another episode? I've got big money prizes. As before, the game is simple. This time though, it's a little more challenging, but for a contestant like you, no problem. So, you ready for episode two? Excellent, excellent. Just pass through the doors one more time, and good luck.
welcome viewers to another exciting episode of Mutant Bash TV. Death, mayhem, bloody carnage, you know the rules. Good luck, contestant. All right, let's get this show on the road. Kill or be killed, that's what this game is all about.
Shoot the target to stop each wheel on a prize before the time runs out.
Excellent work! You are now my favorite contestant. Really, I mean that. And here's what I owe you. Oh, yeah, and I'm readying the arena for the next season, which will start soon. So come back later if you want to star in more episodes.